in my father's time, they had plastic legs. They weren't like the foam cover or the tubular structures like they are today. They usually wore pants and covered them up. Today, a lot of amputees, they don't cover their prostheses up, and it's kind of like a tattoo. They want to show it off. Back in the day, no one ever did that.